Here we are at the Ankeny trailhead, which we've been to once before. The last time we were here was a very, very brisk wind that made us decide, after we got to the parking lot, not to ride. Today, it's perfect. I can't even feel a breeze. We do have a storm front off to the south that's coming this way that we're going to ride to Oasis and back so that we get all of the High Trestle Trail completed while we're here. Okay. And we're off. Hit our 5,000 steps. Once again, there's a pretty brisk uphill. Well, that's good. That means it's going to be downhill all the way home. Riding back into Ankeny. It's a hair under 14 miles.